Jeff Logan for Hollywood Junket, Phoenix and Farside. I've been waiting for this for a long time. Hey guys, how are you?
We're good.
How are you?
I'm geeking out majorly. I used to choreograph hip hop in college, and I was terrible. I was okay.
Yeah.
But then I watch you guys, and I'm all like, I shouldn't even talk about it because you're so good. I've been watching you guys all season long, and like, you've done some of the best work that I've seen on television in terms of choreography. Like, wow. Do you feel proud of yourselves right
Thank
now?
Thank you so much.
Honestly, honored to even hear that. We're just grateful to be able to share our work every week, especially with So You Think. It's just a great experience.
Very great. Very great experience.
How has the response from fans been? I would imagine there's been a lot of love going towards the two of you.
Yeah, surprisingly great. It's been kind of a roller coaster ride for us. Like I said, it just coming on. This is only our second season doing So You Think You Can Dance. We did about 4 numbers for them last season, and this season we did almost every week with the exception of one. So the fans have been great. They've been giving a lot of support and love, and we're just so appreciative of it.
Do you feel like having to do that every week has upped and elevated your game, or given you like crazy pressure that has changed your game in some way?
I think both, in a sense. Like, it definitely puts pressure because it's like constant, you know, every week we've been going at it. And it does definitely, I want to say, ups our game because it forces us to come up with things, you know, in just a short period of time. And again, to come up with something that's going to be not only great in representing ourselves, but also in the contestants, and just to give them that boost to move forward. So
you have been amazing so far, just in the interview alone.
You know, happy wife, happy
so
life.
Good.
Happy wife, happy life. Just let her talk. Yeah.
All right, talk about tonight. I'm going to let you start with it. Talk about tonight. That was hands down. Like, in the press room, people were screaming and cheering. That was amazing.
Wow.
Talk about tonight. Oh, yeah. We
really?
Screamed and cheered a lot of stuff, though.
Oh, yeah, okay.
But, like, that was particularly good. Can you talk a little bit about tonight?
Virgil and Josh, man.
Virgil and Josh were just incredible. Honestly, we were really happy to get them this week. And there's the energy that they brought to the table was just phenomenal. And we wouldn't be able to pull out that routine, honestly, with no other dancer. Josh is just incredible. He won season 4. I know a lot of people, like, he's one of those dancers that sometimes gets overlooked, but honestly, I mean, he's so freaking incredible, and I feel like people don't realize how incredible that dancer is. He's one of the best dancers we've ever worked with in general. Like,
yeah.
Josh.
Oh,
Josh.
Yeah.
So, I mean, like, again, season champ, season 4, so he's just ridiculous.
Yeah.
And when it comes to Virgil, we've been knowing Virgil for years, and, like, to see him pull weight and, like, just, like, just try to match Josh, and, like, he did it. He stepped up, went against, like, a champion of season 4, one of the first hip-hop dancers to ever win, and actually go head-to-head with them and make it happen. I mean, I thought tonight was just incredible.
But he wasn't going against him. They were a team.
Yeah.
I mean, they were literally a team at one point. They were literally linked. So you guys must be so proud of them tonight. I mean, who knows who's going to take it, but, I mean, you guys must feel nothing but pride for all of these dancers.
I think it was a great ending for us because, I mean, technically, this week is kind of the finale because next week I feel like it's just celebratory. You know, they're doing a bunch of numbers, like the famous numbers from this season. So for us, it was nice to end on that note.
Yeah, and it's hard because, like, we really love, like, Haley and Gabby too. So it's like they have a special, like, part of us as well, you know, throughout the season. And, like, you know, Haley is like our dance daughter, and Gabby's like our little baby sister, and it's like, and it was just, it's like we're just one big family. And to see them all on stage, and like, they're finally in top 4. I mean, it's truly a blessing. And, like, honestly, I really wish that they all could win.
Well, we'll put in a good word with Nigel.
That's not going to happen. Yeah, that's not going
to. No, I don't think Nigel's going to listen to any of us. But listen, I'm excited to meet you guys.
I'm so
proud and happy and thrilled by the work that you've been doing this season. And I can't wait to be around from the beginning next season so I can see you guys. Well, maybe not every week, but I'll see you around. All right.
Thank
Phoenix
you.
And Farside here on Hollywood Junket. Yay!
Yeah.